Okay, and why are you here today?
I don't know.
You're with Mom, right?
Also because I want to go to the arcade. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm a bag.
Hey, you guys gotta be careful with those flags.
Yeah, you better be careful.
Which collars?
Well, can I get your name?
Yeah, my name is Lorraine Powell.
Lorraine Powell, yes.
Yeah.
And why are you here today, Lorraine?
I'm here today. It's Labor Day, and I'm part of Unite Here, Local 2. And we're here today to bring attention to our fight at the Hyatt Fisherman's Wharf, where the workers there are fighting to get a union.
Great.
Yeah!
are you guys here today?
We're here to support the unions. This is Labor Day. We have a weekend, not just for Labor Day weekend, but we have a weekend at all because of the labor movement. And this is the best place we can be to support all of our workers. We're here to support this movement against the people who want to take away the rights of the people who work to keep these hotels and everything in this economy going. That's why I'm here. Because they're greedy.
Shut it down! Shut it down! Shut it down! and you know what, man, the United States divide and conquer. You know, united you stand, that's the power.
Right.
That's the power. That's why the people come over here from other countries and they're taking over here, because they're together. You know, the United States, they're divided. You know, sad to say.
Yeah.
Sad to say. You know, so, just like me and you communicating like this,
mm-hmm.
if I see you again down the street, I can say hi.
Right.
I can say hello, because we had this conversation. And that's what it's about.
That's what it's about.
That's
I agree.
About.
That's
what it's about.
Yeah.
You know, a guy was telling me about the earthquake, about getting these, have you got your emergency kit?
Mm-hmm.
At the end of the day, buddy, you know who your emergency kit is? Your neighbor.
Right.
That's
right.
Who your emergency kit is.
Right.
You get to know him, and that man can save your life.
Yeah.
Or you can save his life. That's what it's about. But if you don't even talk to each other, you don't know each other, and because of these cell phones and everything like that, these texting, it's worse now.
Yeah, yeah.
That's their communication.
Yeah, yeah. People really don't communicate anymore.
That's their
yeah.
communication.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's their communication right there.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, buddy. Anyway,
hey, man. Okay, nice talking to you.
Have a happy day.
Okay, you too, man.
Thank you, sir.
Are we ready to move? How are you doing?
Good.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, Mike. So, everybody's just going to look first. What we're going to do, yeah, we'll get on the sidewalk, and then we're going over to that little park over there, and there's going to be sandwiches.
Okay.
So, yeah. So people will end up on there, but we can walk on the sidewalk.
I need a few arrests.
No.
I want to come have lunch.
If it takes a year, we're going to...